With your eyes open or closed, find a posture that helps you be both comfortable and alert. Be aware of your body. And coming into the present. Allowing thoughts, sounds, feelings to pass through awareness as you remain present and settled here and now. The present is our true home. And lots of thoughts try to pull us away from our home. You can intend to stay home. You can intend to stay present and let go of all the other things passing through awareness. As I said, we will do a particular meditation on compassion and kindness. And as the foundation for this meditation, let's establish a basic mindfulness of breathing. Be aware of the feeling of air coming in and flowing out. Staying with the sensations of breathing and not being carried away by anything else. Be particularly aware of sensations of breathing near your heart. And now we will focus on feelings of compassion and kindness as the object of meditation. If you focus on sensations of breathing, you can become absorbed in the feeling of breathing. In the same way, you can become absorbed in feelings of kindness and compassion. And as you become absorbed in feelings of kindness and compassion, you are absorbing kindness and compassion into yourself. So bring to mind someone that it's easy for you to feel friendly toward, or compassionate, or kind. And focusing on the simple feeling of caring for this being. You might have a sense of breathing in the area of your heart. You might have a feeling of warmth, lovingness. It's all okay. You might have a sense of your heart opening. You can be aware of what's enjoyable about kindness, friendliness, compassion, and love. So I'll be quiet for some moments as you focus on feelings of compassion and kindness for someone. Or if you like, for multiple beings. You are opening to and finding an experience here, an experience of caring, of support, of wishing well. And you are resting in this feeling. You can pick another being, again, someone that is easy for you to wish well. And if you like, explore soft thoughts in the back of your mind, perhaps in rhythm with each breath. In the Southeast Asian tradition of Buddhism, there are four classic wishes. May you be safe. May you be healthy. May you be happy. May you live with ease. If it's helpful to you, you can meditate on these words and especially the feeling of the words. Perhaps taking a single breath cycle for each one of these statements applied to one or more beings. May you be safe. May you be healthy. May you be happy. May you live with ease. You can use these words or other words, such as may you live in peace, may you find justice, may your children be all right. Keep staying with the feeling of compassion and kindness and good wishes, and feel free to let all the words go if you want, and feel free to wish well in this way to anyone you choose, including perhaps some people who might be difficult for you. And still, you can find compassion for their suffering, and you can wish them well. So I'll be quiet for some time. I encourage you, if you like, to keep taking compassion and kindness as your object of meditation. You might have a sense of waves rippling out, touching others and ways known and unknown, and feel yourself sinking more and more deeply into a kind of warm ocean of love. If you find yourself spacing out, refocus. Let your attention move from one being to another. Perhaps people who have helped you, perhaps friends, perhaps people who are neutral for you, perhaps people who are difficult. No pressure, not making yourself do anything. Finding what is truly in your heart. May you be safe. May you be healthy. May you be happy, truly happy. May you and all those you care about live with ease. You can apply these good wishes to people around the world, people close to home, people struggling with poverty, injustice, or war. Feel free to adapt these four basic wishes as you like, or to use no words at all. And if it feels appropriate to you, you can include yourself as well as an object of your own good wishes. May I be at peace. May I be healthy and happy and live with ease. It's okay to wish yourself well too. So I'll be quiet now until the end of the meditation. I hope you enjoyed that meditation. I offer these every week, along with a short teaching. Just click the subscribe link below to be notified through YouTube when I post the recording of the latest one. Or if you'd like to join me live, which I'd really welcome, go down into the description section below and follow the link along to be able to sign up for free.